On it.
RPGs, upper deck! Yankee team in position.
Go, go, go!
Alpha moving to provide support, over.
Roger that, moving in.
Yankee 1, on me. Go!
Take us around the port side.
Moving to port.
Open free! Yankee 1, clear to move up. Hit them now!
Roger that, Yankee.
All clear, moving up. Engaging! Go, go, go!
Get us closer.
Open free!
RPGs on the bridge.
Taking us closer.
Get us closer.
Thanks for the help, Alpha.
Roger that.
Get us closer.
Yankee squad pinned down!
We need to get closer. Take them on!
Roger that.
Yankee team in position. Moving to lower decks. Over.
Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind you. Enemy high! Invasive maneuvers!
Take
down that
hide!
Yankee 2, fire in the hide! Keep on them!
We can't take much more. Mason, get us to the helipad!
Roger that.
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck 2. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
I know it is. Keep looking.
Get your asses down!
We're on our way.
More to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit, Dragovich is starting the broadcast. Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike, we're on our way out.
Not yet, we need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Dr. Lavin.
Reloading, give me cover.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
Yes! I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! You fight! You don't know anything! You tried to turn me against my own! I can make me kill my own president!
Right?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Keep moving!
Mason, you did it, Mason. You did what I could not.
Mason! It is over. We won.
For now.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17. 0, 10, 2, 23, 1, 8, 11, 25, 22, 9, 4,
6.5 millimeter,
9, 23, 1, 12, 0, 12, 16,
11,
6, 12, 8, 4, 1, 6,
Texas.
For the gods they made, I shouted out.
Summer's Eve, Mass and Gale. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said it, you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically where I'm at, man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, settle your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man? Nah, ain't nobody who's his bomb, man. Ass nuts, lines are like bombs, cats, cans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass. Swear to God, man, these bras can't dance. Ma, show them how it's done. Spaz like a goddamn Taz, yeah.
Why you think proof?
used to call me duty.
Time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life, and those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now we invited you here today.
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in.
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be, and has to be massive, to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.